Today, we will learn about cosine similarity. What do you mean by cosine similarity? It is a measure to find out the similarity between two documents. And this document is considered as a vector. Now, basically, this similarity or the cosine similarity is used to find out the similarity between two vectors. Now, how to find out the similarity? For this, we are using this formula. Cos x, y is equal to x dot y divided by mod x into mod y. Now this is a x, 1, 2, 1 and y is equal to 1, 0, 0. Now find out x dot y. So how to find out this x dot y? Take this 1, multiply with this 1. Next, take this 2, multiply with this 0. Take this 1 and multiply with this 0. So we'll get here 1 plus 0 plus 0. And the final answer will be 1. Now see, next is find out the mod x. Now how to find out the mod x? Root, take this 1 square plus 2 square plus 1 square. Now 1 square 1, 2 square is 4. 1 square is 1. So 1 plus 4 plus 1, that is 6. And the root 6 is equal to 2.44. Same way, find out the y. So we'll get here 1. Now put this value in that formula. Cos x, y is equal to x dot y is 1. Mod x is 2.44. Mod y is 1. So we'll get here 1 divided by 2.44. And that is 0.40. Now next one is how to find out the similarity or the dissimilarity between two vectors. So formula is 1 minus cos x, y. So 1 minus our cos x, y is 0.40. So we'll get here 0.6. Now next one is suppose the angle between two vectors is 0, then we can say that the document is exactly similar. And when the angle between two vectors is exactly 90 degrees, then we can say that the document is dissimilar. Now our value is 0.6. So we can say that x and y is quite similar. So this is about our cosine similarity.